Okay guys, so got another truck of bees that we're taking out to Madeira tonight. This is what it looks like. When we get out there, I'll show you guys what's going on and a little bit of what we're doing too. Just placing bees and heading home as soon as we can. So we got about a 6.5 hour trip ahead of us, and then we'll be on the road. So we're heading out to Madeira again. Drop another 224 off. We gotta go back to the same orchard that we dropped the first 224 off and do another like 80 or so. And then we gotta drop the rest of these off on a different orchard. It's gonna be a decent little drive. Where we're at, it's about 6 hours. Everything goes well. And it's gonna be like a few hours to unload everything on the orchard. Then we'll be heading back home.
Clear. Clear.